Hi, I'm Chris, and today we're taking a look at the reference editor and how to use it and which advantages we can get through this tool. Okay, what is the reference editor good for? Think about, we have one data file with a car, maybe with also some structured data, and this data file is pretty heavy. Maybe it's about 1 gigabyte or bigger. And maybe we don't need all the data all the time. We maybe just need to change the wheels or something like this. So it's pretty heavy to store every time this big data. So what we can do is we file reference the file. We go to file, create reference. I take the car. You can see it's nearly 100 megabyte big. So I import it. And now you see this blue little star here that says me, that tells me that this file is just a reference. And if I now save the file, I've already done it here and I will do it twice. We can see the data is pretty small. It's just 500 kilobytes and not even 1 megabyte. So we saved a lot of storage, and also the data can save pretty fast. Another advantage is if you change something at the original scene, for example, let's bring in some geometry. And maybe change a color or something like this. We save the file here. We go into reference editor. And we update the file, and everything comes in and pops in at the right place. So it's also perfect for working together. If, for example, somebody is modeling the exterior and somebody is modeling the interior, you can always change the data and you don't have really to import the whole data. You just make this reference and always can update it pretty fast. So the one part is the geometry part you can use pretty easy. Another thing is that you can reference the materials like you've seen. So for example, in the Hypershade, you see all the materials from this scene also get imported. So for example, you can also make a preset data with all the cool materials you have, with all the cool analytic shaders you have, and just make a reference in your file, and you have always the newest and perfect data you need. You want to see more details about the reference editor? Just write it in the comments. Thanks, and see you next time.